Hey, what's up, guys? My name's Godsend, and welcome back to another YouTube video. I know I haven't made one in a while. I've been more or less off of PlayStation. I haven't really been playing too much. So I wanted to give a little channel update. What you're seeing now is my first car. It's a 1996 Dodge Stratus and Auto. She was my first car. She's still with me. But she's been very unreliable. She never made it to my driver's test. More or less, we tried to buy a really nice, reliable car for my first car, and that never worked out. See, it was only a $1,000 car, so I'm not really too mad about it, but it sucks. So we were mostly in the looking for another car so I could have a car to go to work and back. I needed one to go to school and back as well, because my school is around 40 minutes away. I'm going to college, and I needed a reliable car that would make it, and this car just wasn't it. So we went into looking for another one, but we weren't too stressed about it since school was far away at this point. It was like around the end of winter. We tried to get her fixed. It didn't really work out too much. So I started looking at other cars, like a Miata or something. Something fun, something sporty. But my dad told me that I'm not going to get a stick shift. But it turns out my one friend had a 2004 Jetta for sale, 5-speed. It has some aftermarket parts and such on it. And I was like, oh, that's great, but my dad won't let me get it. But my dad let me check it out. And in the end, I did get it. And those are the keys right there. And that's what it sounded like. Love the car. She's great. I love the rims. They cleaned up extremely nicely. And overall, it's just so great that I finally got a car that's been nice. It's been cool. It's a stick shift. She's fast. She's capable. And I believe she's going to be the one car that I'm going to actually make nice and keep her around as long as I can, because she's my first car that I actually really enjoy. One of my favorite cars I've driven, and I haven't driven that many, but out of everything I've driven, she's been my favorite. Here's another pick of the rims. They look really nice, but I did hit a rock with her. She's really low, and she started leaking oil, but I got that fixed pretty quickly. The oil pan slid back. I just had to retighten it and all. And overall, she's a really nice car. Here's the bra I just put on it, actually. And, yeah, that's just a little channel update. I didn't want to force anything. I just want to say, yeah, I've been away, but I've been doing other things. And I'm not going away. I'm just chilling right now. And I might start doing vlogs and stuff when I start fixing up the car. But we'll see. And I just want to thank you guys for watching. I know it's been a while. I'm sorry. But, thanks for watching. And peace out.